There you go. A local athlete prepared to give it their all. Coming up in our hometown hotspot, where the Maryland Special Olympics will compete this weekend and how you can get involved.
And we'd like some